Okay, setting this, gonna show you how to do the reverse band. You can do this on the Smith machine, where it's on the tracks. You can also do it in a normal rack. You do need something above that you can anchor it to, otherwise it won't work. So the three things you need is some sort of strap. So if you have that angle to 90, that works really well. So first thing you're gonna do is you gotta hook this over the top. Any sort of strap will work. When it goes right to the top. Next thing is what you want something to attach it to. So if you get the angles 90 set, you get this little hook. Then you simply hook that in there. And then you want the band. So the band you want depends on the exercise. So if you're doing like a bench press, you're going to want a band that's like medium thickness. So you go here. Rip it on like this, and then you just attach it to the top. So like really common mistake people make when doing banded exercises is they make this like really slack. So for example, if I make this loose, then you see this goes completely slack, and then you don't get as good as a result out of the exercise. So you want to make sure that this right. Much so at the top, there's still a little bit of resistance on the band.